I think an important part of adulting is being aware of what you are buying, where the things that you are buying come from, and the impacts that your actions have on the environment, society, and the world as a whole.
Dorothy Dream!
Hey guys, thanks for coming back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Dorothy, or Dorothy Doreen, and here on my channel, I share my attempts at adulting. And the way I define adulting is pretty much pretending to know what you're doing, but really having no clue. And I think a lot of us are in the same boat, so if you can relate to my videos, then go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That way you can stay updated with the things that I share on this channel. Where Proclaim and Where Frank had a joint contest on Instagram where you tag people and then you have a chance to win some of their products. And luckily, I won! So I figured I would show you guys what I won, tell you a little bit about these companies, Frank and Proclaim, and give you some first impressions. And something that's really exciting is that I have a code for you guys for Proclaim. If you go ahead into the description box below, you can click on their website and you can get $15 off of your Proclaim bralette by using the code Dorothy15 in all capital letters. I really love my new bralette and the values behind Proclaim and Show the founder. So thank you again to Proclaim, and go ahead and get your $15 off with my code. And if you watch till the end of the video, you'll get an adulting pro tip and you'll find out how you can win a $50 gift card to Frank. Frank is an ethically based company here in Canada, and they want to make sure that basics, so you know, t-shirts, long sleeves, just basic clothing, is not so basic. If you've ever heard of what a capsule wardrobe is, or you're interested in minimizing your closet and your wardrobe, then Frank is definitely a company worth looking into. All of their products are made in Canada, and they save markup costs by staying completely online. As for Proclaim, it is actually a bra company based in San Francisco. It was started by this girl who got tired of going to stores trying to look for nude bras and never finding an actual shade that matched her skin tone. So what she did is created her own line of comfortable wireless bras that are made ethically in San Francisco, and they come in a variety of different shades to match more skin tone colors than most nude bras out there. Proclaim is also a company that cares a lot about their environmental impact, and both of these companies put a lot of thought into where they're sourcing their materials from and where they manufacture their products. Now it's time to open them. Okay, let's see. Has this little, that thing there. Cute. Ooh. Where Frank. Cute. Craft paper. Very easily recyclable. And yay! Congrats, Dorothy. Life isn't perfect, but your basics can be. I actually got their structured tee in black in a size medium. And I love the material. It's so soft and it feels like great quality. The first thing I noticed when I put on this Frank structured tee is the fact that it is so comfortable. It kind of has this fleecy material, and I like how roomy it is. I like that when I put my arms up, you can't see my armpits. Designed and made in Canada because we care about who makes our clothes just as much as who we make them for. And I resonate with that so much. I know that shopping from companies that really care about their sourcing and care about ethical manufacturing are very expensive to buy from, at least more expensive than your regular retail stores. But when you think about how much care and thought that they put into making sure that they're providing the best quality for their customers from places that actually take care of their employees. There are lots of companies whose motto is cheap labor means cheap clothes. And as much as the clothes price point are very accessible to more people, they're willing to pay their employees the minimum. Companies like Frank and Proclaim I really appreciate, and that is why I wanted to share this video with you guys today. All right, next we have Proclaim. Dorothy, congrats on winning our giveaway. Hope you love your new bralettes. XO Team Proclaim. Cute. I was reading their size chart and I was saying, what if I get the wrong size or something like that? And they actually decided to send me two different sizes, which I think is awesome and really nice of them because they didn't have to. This one is their tea back bralette in the color Zaha. Now I think it is a little bit dark for me, but at the same time, most nude bras that are out there are really light. I got one in size medium, and I also got one in size large. So right now I am wearing the bra under a white shirt that is kind of sheer, but so far I can't see it. The Proclaim bralette is definitely really comfortable. Material on this bra is actually really soft. What I would say makes this bra is definitely the band underneath. I think that for people who have bigger chests, even though it does not have a wire, I feel like it is really comfortable and offers enough support for that. And don't forget that you can get your $15 off with my code, link in the description box down below. I think Frank and Proclaim go together really well. I mean, I'm still wearing the Proclaim bra and it just feels right. It feels really comfortable together. And I think when you have two companies who really care about where their products are made, it really makes a difference. So let me know what you guys think. What is important to you when you are shopping for yourself or for others? I'd love to start a discussion and hear your opinions and hear what matters to you guys. To support companies like those, it's a great way to make a statement and to stand for what I think retail should be like and what they should stand for, which is for human decency and for diversity. And I think that Proclaim and Frank do it really well. I think an important part of adulting is being aware of what you are buying, where the things that you are buying come from, and the impacts that your actions have on the environment, society, and the world as a whole. By purchasing things secondhand or buying products from companies like Frank and Proclaim that care about these things, that is one step you can take toward becoming a responsible steward of this earth that we are not going to live on forever. Again, that's just my opinion. I'm still learning to adult or pretending to look like I'm adulting. Thank you again to Proclaim and Frank for allowing me to have this giveaway. This video is not sponsored in any way. I just won their giveaway contest on Instagram and I really like their products a lot. By the way, if you are a broke student, Instagram contests are the way to go. All you have to do is search up the hashtag, you know, like Toronto giveaway or Canada giveaway or Instagram giveaway, something along those lines of contests, and you enter them. If there is more than one company or account hosting the contest, what you do is that you go to each of those accounts and enter the contest on each of their pages. That way you have more chances to win. Such an easy way to win free things. And I'm so grateful that these companies whose values I align with, Proclaim and Frank, actually had this giveaway. And the cool thing about Frank is that they're actually giving away a $50 gift card every month. So if you go to wearfrank.com, you can have a chance at winning that $50 gift card. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. If you click that little bell beside the subscribe button, you'll get notifications every time I post a video. I post new videos every Sunday at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And yeah, that is it. Enjoy the rest of your week, and I will see you guys in the next video.